Mudanya na tuko, na tuko. Mudanya na tuko, na tuko, na tuko. Mudanya na tuko.
Akarone koro.
Britangoke
Kinyanda kanare.
Britangoke
Tuana tuande sukuru.
Britangoke
Atongeri agonto kwande.
Britangoke
Anko watogeni motegeri aja ndene mubango jato thonkume ndene ya Wero TV oni mbeta kwa Eston getonga ntukwe narua tuena nante getonga uleo thonkuma angogea ewe ya kuthivi ya nkunyo na mantujangeja urembo katu ikuwe rukono ruawe
Areba bainge ibaeza kwa pathongoma etu ankunyo na baka thongoma ende kerea anto batezo gana gia ina areba pathongoma elu ankunyo ijichi yao kere nante getonga Ngogeji ya kuthongomi ya nkunyo kire beauty splash ino adhungu maira.
Retaraka inansi karweza getonga na biashara kwa itawa beauty splash.
Ende ten kunyo wa kie nansi ya zidhagia. Aja beauty splash, nansi iba zidhagia ngogei nyinge.
Biashara hizi tuena basically beauty, but keme breakdown to zidhagia facials. Toka dhidhi ya facials kebara bate kumenya iko dhambio dhio ina deep away ja ito dhia cleansing toka dhidhi ya toka tono dhio there are so many other processes to dhidhi ya tukidhi ya facial then kwena mantoja nkunyo itwe kaira nkunyo kunyo hii anto boga fake but itwe kaira ke professional alafu kwe inge chitawa acrylics, kwe polish inge chitawa gel polish, mbije antobaba inge, iba ije by now, and then kwe na the normal polish, ire ya kawaida. Alafu ito todamba ya magoro, ewe itawa pedicure, todamba ya njara na toka massage, ewe itawa manicure, alafu ito dhida ya makeup, ke mtoreo kwenda kuthongo muthio maybe for an event or an occasion naito dhe inya weddings ke aronga miripa murano na mwareo murano
na otasibitare kuyate javanansi barabe jagaja mainge kuthithiru wa manto mwanya
ibe jagamono apart from in fact there into beyonde apart from makeup and makeup to kwe babeza for makeup just into tonini tonini ja facial ito dithaya complete facial and to advise agabeje once in a month so kwe baba idhairwa ibejaga after every month pakeja tukadhidhia facial kwe baba ja tukadhidhia manicure iko dhambia njara from here to the nails nenya toka dhambia nkunyo toka achi buff toka achi file na toka ka kebara bakwenda kwe cuticles toka ka achi tena color Yeah, so mkunyo chaku ikedhero ikengulo waga.
Na inde ande kumenya imbi kiongwa kia dhidhiri enda kutonya ngogene eje?
Anda arena passion beauty. Nuntu remoinda achie dhagira mkithitha ya intobi nyomba. Especially for gel, ndagure intobibi, tebebi ya biashara. Ndagure bebi ya kwabia nyomba. So, anda achithitha iria. So, with time, friends bakwa bamburia no ndithiria nkunyo chia kunkavera I did it to myself so awakuwa wanaamini so I used to go out nkavadhiria ningwa so ende leo referrals so at a time one of my friends amburia you at times you do people for free and others you charge them why don't you Niki otumba kurugura biashara, umba kuthithia hii biashara yaku. But a while back, something funny had happened. Nonto kwereo ukaraande ukachura talente kuimbi. For me, all these years, nitamenya talente kwa imbi. So, tuare kwe this saying that people say, kwa mtu onde na talente we. So, ndakaraande ndachura talente kwa imbi. When I look around, nkona tena talent completely, kabisa. So, ndera murungu ambonia talent kwa. So, the more nkuromba ambonia talent yu, the more I'm gaining passion for this, as in nkamidhidhia. Instead of passion, nekedhero aende ene, nangachidhidhia ningwa, nkadhidhia bange. and the results were awesome. So, Iranda confirmed this must be my talent.
Na kirengo gejewe, nansi raumbele gotuere idia mareija angoge ilia alitaira ateja bawe.
Tuina gel polish. Gel polish ndia gia at a range of between 500 to 1,000. Nonto kwena different types. Kwena the ones that change colors, ega change ya color, kwechio, weta otu, ja utuko. If the lights are off, it will change the color. Or gwatia steamer, ega change color, kwechio change ya nonto ba temperature. So tongaro ziru wa monkey kano, tongaro ziru wa mpio ega change ya kulingana na color. Ire sete tokeo. Alafu kwe inge change ya nonto, alafu kwe ire itego change, it's just one color. So for the ones that ire itego change ya, we charge 500. Ke ire itego change ya, we charge 700. Alafu kwe inge chitawa chrome, o tegan kunyoko na ja, it has like a silver color, iu to charge 1,000. Yes. Alafu kwe wekira nkunyo, tuwekira na 700. Na kwe inge wetwa tips, iu cha 700 nira tuwekira complete. Alafu kwe tips, iu nachuyo tucharja 1,200. Alafu kwe cutex, inge ya kawaida, hanto ba mizene ya kawaida. Iu tucharja 150. Then when we come to the pedicure, iu tucharja 500. And tuko dhamba ya maguruguru. Ile ya kuguza kwe baba tuira I went somewhere nikaoshwa na 200, but trust you me, services you is totally different because for 500 and 200 no inyawono udugandie neke mwe 500 and 200, but those are different services. We will clean your feet completely. Yes, so that one is to charge 500. Jana neo kudambia na kumasaji the manicure, we charge 350 shillings. Then the other service is the facial, we do it at 700. Yes, then kuna products, different ya facial, kuna products cha 500, kuingecha 700 na kuingecha ngiri magana jairi. Yes.
Rionde gokara, no mwanka kagita kange kure. Ninyango kie neje nansi, kwelio kweza kwa kwena ateja baba inge na remwe kukaga.
Of course, kudairwa na different seasons. Kwelio kumba kura, kwelio kumba kuara. So in business, kwelio kudairwa na customers baba inge. Especially during holidays, during like Christmas, over the those holidays, na weekends, kudairwa na customers baba inge. And over the weeks, customers de baba inge mono, but ke biashara ya beauty tuteaga customers, and I thank God for it.
Nanande, gankuonye ole ankunyoiji chiaka kwa gel na ikadhonko mwa. Mbele buru, muteja eka ilo ankunyo kuringa na iye ikamunganera. Athireruo u, haka kwa gel kuringa na ilia muteja kwenda. Bubu wareka, njara ike kilo kile uero buwa ultraviolet kunyari ya gel eje. Tabiasara inge inyinge, ngugeji ya nance needha kwa na madhena jara ya ekuro kaera.
Challenge, ya mbumba kuga ito idhaero neomo no? Ike customers, nuzeke every biashara kwena competitors. But nandeke biashara ye nkunyo, tugeja na emero, for a good example is emero. Intoja gel, te saluno chion de umba wetoke dhrua, paketi the gel polish. This is something that came in a few years ago, and te antobonde bako menya mantoja gel polish. Inya acrylics. Acrylics wera mtu ingirida to kama ka. Akori ya nkunyo ndide na ingirida to. But that is the price that is charged. I think even countrywide. Nontu kwe no inyo mbako these acrylics yu na ingirimo wanja. Alafu gel teba bainge ba chije mono but with the trend anto iba kwambiria kumenya gel na in fact inkona gel eke overtake the normal polish reto akanana ikana and the 150 so challenge re mono mono to either one nayo ike pedicures and facials kwebo mpomba gotwira nilienda uko chini nikaoshwa nikapakwa cuticles na 70 shillings na hii baranda ambirie ende there's a whole difference between whatever kodivia now vokaitio or wherever they are doing it and what we are doing first comfortability ariori secondly is that intobira to kutumira they are of quality than intobira bio kutumira ya intobira po charge less yeah 10k gel polish ora antubaba inge batije kuna fake gel polish so iraba tuto kutumira I original like our products we get them we have someone who distributes kumaja mero etawa nasir na kwena remo ingera Nairobi and I some I import them from the US yes so neko lingana na quality itopira we na bio
nanzera wete keri yango geje ni ombeta kumutethia kwirunga mera we na kuitethia we na musi jwawe
ngoge kwa ni ntebete mono cuz one I can say I'm a business lady before I was employed ende vai nimejiajiri na nimeajiri wengine so for one I'm very proud to be a business lady secondly I'm a mother so I'm married but I can also chip in and help because there are a lot of bills kuna bills nyingi nyumba you know even the rent here and you can eat you can clothe yourself savings investments you know all that so nandina high hopes nandina high dreams that I know biashara hizi kambikiara nkwenda
na miaka ejete nansi anawirigero bwangu heje yawe kunene ankuruki
5 years from now beauty splash ekedero arieto area correcon with in Meru and in other towns within in kotogania kurugura branch Nairobi but that is later after ankurugura a few in the outside Meru town nanya in kona you know I'll buy plots I'll buy cars yeah that is my dream yes
ona arebe na nkunyo itongite iji umenye ngogene teji neo nanse thonkumwera ugeta kuradito chokete na bioria na mutaram
kinyanda kanare ritangoge twana twande sukuru ritangoge atongeri agonto kwonde ritangoge 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 ritaina nena inini ritangoge yoga sagoranya ngoke
waga motegeri kwithoi na twe agenda ne tuthunkume na ka kagita kaya twitho atuna bioria na mutaramu na narua twina Martin Kirema orai manager wa Sidian Bank Chuka ibwaga mono bona Martin
ibwaga mono Weston
na tokea mbere nkwenda otwira ni ati ambomba ko kweka mochara jwali tiba kwa bango ge
ibwaga mono nonto ba untubuno ntiba bata mono kwariria ende mbere entre ya undenda ku kuchokeria nkatho mono babu family Weru TV nonto ba gwita nambere gitare onde buime nyidagia aringi biashara ba mono mono ba kumameru mantuja biashara nora bomba biashara chao gota nambere kiyo kaira na nkuruki information yune njaga mono na ipoega na eteni nambere nawe muraithiri uraithiri tia TV nde kwera atiri ote ange umba kuona information ye kungana kukumbithi ya kutinde ka biashara ya kuweta kilevo yu ingeti ka agunka kiuria kiuoria Eston kithairu wa kithi nene mono kiri aringi biashara baba ingi nonto untupu ambere ukoridua muringi biashara na burikuwa ina itinguwe baraba kwa agira na muritinguge imuntu obata mono kiri biashara yu nonto kinyaku na muringi biashara munene mono wa Amerika ugere atiri uwe menyera muritinguge oku nwa kamenyera biashara yu kwa umuritinguge akeja kwebo ati menyeri bwega mantu jomba kupuka mono mono mantu jege mushara lakini gintu kire andenge nda kuira muraithiri oro tutegete ne atiri igitarire ya ukubanga kana ukwenda guset imuchara jungano kare ya muritingu yoku kuna mantu jama inge mono bwirite kuraithiria na gintu kya mbere bru kira kiburi kutonya mabukani one jaku ne atiri biashara eku na umbi bwa kure ya muritingu ge mbeche ingana kana biashara eku ina umbi bwa kuandika u na no monka mantu jau jebwe jende ne budget yeku nontu kwu umba kuandika muitingu gewe na mushara jwe guru ukeja kuithira na ndiwe ija kirinyo turagi kinene mono gya kumeria mbesa chondirio buita biashara ne u ko no monko geria ku balance mantu jau na ure andingi kwa device mono mutegeri ro tutegerete ntuko na ruane atiri igitarira ukwandika muitingu ge no monko menye kinya biashara ingi jaiwe ku bau bangi bere ari bao atea. Kendo tikeje kwithwa ugwe no mure ya bukai kana no mure ya oi mbecha nyinge na ndi mwicho jo antuku weja kwithira ugwe na ndi ilo sio gwita ende mbere kinyota thugania kwa andika mtu ngugi no monga withwa setete standard ya muchara jo akuge uni kulingana na budget ya ndi nyo na kulingana na biashara kwa ngamure ya chie guruju na ngamure ya chiandi guruju kenda na ndi umba gucethera gatigate au na withro wina kanyaga kegaga kuthithia decision yenjega ende menya wija kurirwa ati igitare ya kureana ukoma kara sana no monga withro wi mtu flexible kenda in case ukeja kuona mtu urea wina e mtu kuomba kuritangu ge urea kuendekana na ria mbecha nyingi utikeje nawe kuta talent nthongi no ntu bwa mishara kuyu gintu gikiega kwa flexible kidogo ende no bwiri kinyago uchuri atiri amuritingu gyo tonda reta biashara ne kwari ivalue mbie jite kirwe ne okiri biashara no ntu womba kuandika mtu ukaandika mtu kairi mtu tukomba gwitangu gibwega na kana ukaandika mtu kugatwika nande atina nya idea biashara iwe kuimbio na ande at the end of the day ukeza kuwa commerce antwa mtu ro kupirita kuwa ari utethi ukiri biashara ikaathina
na tiga mochara ke I mantu jeko jange mtomba kuronga mera aiti bawe bangoge
muritingoge gitare on the nendete kuigua ena security ko igintu gikega mono kuhakikisha umwere ati ngugi awereo no akara we mwikaira mantu jogwa ugwa gitare on the ethirwa eno gwa ati ndomba kudhara ruju nti jangugine ndomba kudhwa ukentina nti jangugine ko job security gintu kya maana mono na kwina mantu zama ingi mono biashara kana wewe muandika ubwiri kutithiria muitinguge kenda withwa we mu motivate aita na mbere kuritanguge na wirunguruki kintu kya mbere gukiumbika no monga u make sure uko mutithiria umugitira NHIF kenda gitarire yake thwa jitwe kana antu ba family webe thwa bajitwe ati thwe thugana ya mantu za maingeza ina ankari tambe cha chegu kya mwana sepitari mwekurwa gakarate ane atakugakarwa igitarira murimo jukeza kwithirwe kinyau kwe wena mutitho ju mwega jwa kumushughulikie gitene riu na NHIF yetu ni ra transform rende guru ne gitarire ko kumugitira neti thairwe re expensive gintu raisi mono na ndi make sure iwo kumugitira kintu kingi nakio no monga utegere wone ati igitarire akoro mangu gine ku ino ntuntu ku mwa ka mangu gine ku ati ritaku kenya na kenya aka na na kariate ino ntu ukorirwa tugire menyera muritingu ge no aka menyera biashara ku munto aigwa nganiria ati ndau mangu gine nyani ngedo ku jo ndina kantu ka kuthithia burea ka kwana ko aka kuigwa nguruki ku ibwa ka kuthokanirie nya muritingu bi uwo ku future ewe na gintu kingi nakio kira tutithithagia mono na ndiariria na ndi aringi biashara baba kawainda tu no ntu mtu omba kuthukania kathukani ari mantu jau jathitha wi biashara ile anene batitha wi corporate ile anene na thirikari muriti ngugi kethwana gwita ngugi bwega muri wand mwe katuge kinya no mwe off ukauga no ntu narua kurita ngugi na inya na kurita ngugi njega na tuona returns nzongi nete akanoka noke ntu kuijiri kana kinya of chiare ma muriwandi inda akimbecha kana umuongere muchara kana mantu jangi za jau kenda aigwa ena wiruwa kuendelea kuita na ngugi na kuruki jau ija moja ra umba kutithia kenda muiti ngugi aigwa motivated kuita na mbere ukara nawe
na no mpandike antupa mushejo akwa ke biashara
Nande antu banja kintu kiambere kiro bwirite kumenya ne atiri ti untu buthuku ukeja gutweka ugo nukumba kuandika antu kinyo komba kuandika antu banja nyenye ni untu bubwega nkuruki lakini kintu kimwe kirya utibwiri kuthukania nubwiri kwathurana biashara na nja ubwiri kumenya ukamenya ati biashara aje imbecha tujite gutwa na mbecha gitarira ti uchugwa no monka jamenyerwa monoja tikeje kuunganwa na mantu janja kwa egitariro kuengage no ntwaringi biashara baba ingi mono ibona tathi nane antu banja mbuga ikarika iyo ka mwaronya kwe kana mutano nyakwe kana inyamo anoku ukona antu aita na mbere gukaranja keje biashara ne akenda turitangu gi turyamwe lakini eja akaura na biashara kuno ntu nawe utiku mwanga guideline umwira ezi biashara tukurita na ndenda mwangazo aku nawe ne aja kwa biashara ni bwiri kumenyerwa hii biashara ikaunganwa na mantu janja
na antu banja tamtu akwa antu banja ibo baba eka buru ba kwenda ya biashara kana kapa lingithana kia biashara
au na ndene oko ina thina inene mono na mono mono kiri batu wa ringi biashara baru tereruru na au ne oto atindirwa mono ibange ja indi kana antu bau bange ba biashara nonto muntu aridwe na aindie nthongi mono e biashara indi gitarire ageta nonto timuntu gaturante kuruna ja mugumo no monka ntuku moto geta ntuku ira ga kwa biashara iwe ga kujaniria nwe niki nonto bo kuithirwa ati bangi te boega mantu ja biashara rire atio kana rire akebera ku rire nye ka tira tikana nya gu kwa mono inya ni kinya gitari mwe gukatuika mwire jukure maguta ngugi na ndi ugote bange ni atiri igitari ure akinya biashara geta na mbere atia na biashara ni bwiri kuendelea biashara ibwiri gutura ugwe urio na inyaweta egeta na mbere kwa uno monga kuwe kuna a proper mutungo ga succession plan kana muntu urio kajukeria nukona ruro ruro matuka oro rire kwe ke kamuteba nenga na iria na inyo tongeria no ubwe thairo bukari na inya biashara by the way ni utongeria ntuku ireo kethwo tio utikumba kurita ngugi kana webera no kaju ke biashara uwe tani ona mbere na weakness ira tu no mono mono batwe ameru kambari ri ameru no ntigo nkwanda ba mbigo mono na nkwanda ba tetheka ugwe wa mberia biashara ku kinyamwe kuru utenda kuiria ga kaunte ne au amenya imbie gwita na mbere kinyamwe ana utenda ku muni na awita kurita into ukethira na ndu e ugwe we na biashara nthongi mono indi biashara tena future ibiashara itumba kuenda gwita na mbere ugwo webera no ntu igitarire okebera iwe wenka kiwije na wita kugura into iwe nka kiwije suppliers pa kuina bari no ugwo wenka kiwije rira ku na thina ishi biachare ne natambiri kudithia iwe nka kiwije kene banki na ndi tuthugania ni mantu za biashara gutura beyond batwi tete antu ba family na tibonde mtu ro kuona omba kujuke biashara kuna ageta ne ona mbere bwega muritane aindi ne ubatitha yo ugeta ndukene cha indi ukethirethe withire mwana withire mwarongina withire akabatana bonde no bakurita biashara ariku au na buwi buwi thoboa success ki biashara no monga kuzo kuna proper succession plan
ipo ga mono po na matini ko to to midio
e
na motegeri ipo ga ikwedo awe na to jan dene to ton kome no to tumire biolia bia ku ke na mbeto inya ke poko idatu ijere mwe no likane ko te mari no ja ko ja ko to ma message
Tukwone tia ukabele, antubaba inge baraba ritango ye musiedu amero, vale amero mono mono. Ende ntuko iji, anto iba kuuma kurajaba keja kwa mbele ya biashara mero. Jeff Ochieng, ni umuwa biashara baba baraba tida gina mbele biashara tia tauni ya mero, na ngogea wende ya kuendia intobia stima.
Kwa majina naitwa Geoffrey Ochieng na jina ya duka ni Smart Sound Electronics. Tulianza back in 2013. Nimekuwa na interest na kuuza electronics kutokea time, but nilianza gana electricals kwanza, vitu za stima. Then with time, nikaanza kudevelop interest na hizi vitu za subwoofers na kuza TV screens, yeah. So kutoka hivyo sasa nikaenda nikichange biashara kidogo kutoka kwa electricals, so nikaingia kwa electronics na imekuwa ni kuna challenges kidogo lakini okay ni kungangana ya na kutia bidii tu na pia customer service pia tumekuwa tukideal na customers wetu vizuri na tumekuwa tukiwa tukuzia vitu quality ya vitu hazisumbui okay na tumekuwa tu tuki okay tukiendelea tu pole pole tukiinuka na so far mali tumefika saizi kashop by the actually kalikuwa kadogo tukianza kalikuwa ka place kadogo sana okay after that ikawa kwa sana ni tunaendelea mpaka at least Mungu ametuonekania tumeexpand duka na najua tukiendelea tutakuwa tuki okay tuki shop itakuwa bigi najua tuta move in a bigger place na tutajua tunajua pia ma customers zetu wamekuwa okay wamefurahia na services zetu vitu zetu yeah na vitu na pia services zetu kwao haya wajokuwa wamekuwa kifurahia sana
na Jeff na tuelele intomwanya ili aenda kiandu Kennedy yawe ya smart sound mosie na Jomero
smart sound tunauza mali zile tunauza hapa ni tunauza subwoofers tunauza TVs pia tunauza DVDs tunauza wall brackets za tunaweza mount nazo kama hizi TV kubwa kubwa then tuko na pia electricals pia tujaacha kidogo tuna deal na vitu za stima pia ya extensions kuna hizo switches then kuna extensions za stima then bulbs tunauza za alafu pia tuna deal pia na accessories za simu pia yeah that's ina include memory cards then tuko na earphones tuko na flash disks alafu tena pia tuna deal na kidogo na vitu za gari okay actually ikimaanisha vitu za gari na inamaanisha radio za gari na pia microphones pia tunauza za kanisa na pia speakers ya za tunauza pia za kanisa
ende tika Jeff ambeli angogeje olimwe ambeli anini na kuchitaneria kwa wengo geneje kuomba kotedi angogeje kukura
tukianza mara kwanza back in 2013 okay tulianza na capital kidogo okay like okay equal almost 100 capital yenye tulianza nayo lakini hiyo kwanza tulikuwa tuna deal tu na vitu za stima peke yake then tukienda tu tukiendelea tu then tuka okay hiyo capital tukienda tu tukitilize vizuri then okay Mungu akatujalia then tukame hiyo profit nini tuka expand na duka then tuka kuchange kwenda kwa hizo electronics. Yeah.
Ngogeji ya Jeff aja smart sounds ni motethe tie kumekoria na inya kuumba kukinyera ateja baba inge inya kuuma kuraja.
Benefits ziko mingi. Okay, ile tutaja a few. Okay, imekuwa tumeza kupanua biashara. Pia tumeweza kupanua biashara, pia tumeweza kuwa tukideal na tuna kiweza kuuza na wholesale as in tunauzia watu wa kutoka mbali kidogo kutoka pande za maua then tumekuwa tukiuzia pia watu wa kutoka Mikindori, Ngobo, Daraka wanakuja wananunua na wholesale huko hapa smart sounds wafanyaenda wanauza so far tumekuwa pia tumekuwa na okay ma clients wetu pia ma customers wetu pia wameza kuongezeka na pia tumekuwa pia tukiweza kuuza outside Meru yeah
na nyakiri biashara eti Jeff na kuetekeria kwa madhina jaria batunganaga na jo
challenges azikosagi kwa yenye biashara yeah like okay challenges to mention a few ni saa ingine kuna products enye ma customer wamekuwa yani walikuwa wanajua kitambo then yeah sasa hiyo product iko out of market then wana insist tena hiyo product ikue hiyo ndio channels tumekuwa nazo then kuna wale lazima wa convince like a certain product imeni new kwa market so lazima wa convince ueleza vizuri then wav kunini so itabidi afu then unazoezi product zetu kuna times waga zina change with time product zina change na waja kila kitu saizi like technology inaenda iki ikiongezeka yani
tena chiogoti icho yaketi kethirikare bakorokaera kureta into beyond the Kenya.
Importation inakuja kwa venye wana tax hizi vitu wakati tuna zina importiwa kwetu. Your story na tax tu, then kutax nini hizi the products vikikuja zikiimportiwa.
Mkuri ya Jeff yetomekiawe kweja ngogene eje town ya Meru na tutaririe kiria mu biashara abateria gutega mbere ambiria biashara ewe o town yoyonde.
Kwanza ukitaka kuanzisha any biashara, okay, any biashara that is lazima kwanza make research kwanza ya make research then ukwe na ukwe ume develop interest na kitu ile biashara unataka kudu ile unataka kufanya pia hiyo ina matter a lot then pia environment pia ina matter ya environment yenye uko around pia ina matter make sure kila kitu okay uko within reach ya zile vitu na unahitaji kwa biashara na pia okay na pia capital okay capital unaweza anza hata na capital iko less na make it yeah.
Jeff naombea gutwira ngugeje into bibia stima bienda warion the ontuko ende kuebilia bigora kwa nkuru kia binge mono mono bia gutumira na thimo
ni vitu ndanga almost like every day like killers nanunuliwa every day ukiangalia kaa pande ya stima na vitu lazima wabaye labda extension bulbs pia ukiangalia kwa accessories za simu zinaenda like almost zinaulizwa like almost daily then hizi ma ufas hizi ma subwoofers then kuna tv screens pia zinaulizwa sana okay ni biashara inaenda uwezi sema kuna time iko chini na kuna time iko juu inakuwa like kila product hapa inaenda kwa product zetu za smart sound electronics ile tunauzaga sana ni hizi sasa tumeka kwa display size hizi subwoofers au fazi yetu zimekuwa ziki hizi sasa ndio move sana then tuko na TV pia zi move sana kwanza hizi sana ziko okay ziko inbuilt ziko na nini yake inbuilt so ni digital hizo pia zina move sana kwa smart sound electronics ya na pia hizi screen kubwa the 32 inches ya zina move with a high rate la pia price yetu pia inakuwa friendly that's it inakuwa friendly na kwa kila mtu ya tuna consider ga class yote tuna consider.
Jeff na gwete keria kuthitheria ngoge jewe town ya Meru ibo bwega nonto inya anto ibo kujokeria bwega ngoge eria mto akothithia
Meru. Okay, Meru ni by the environment ya Meru iko sawa na biashara. Okay, people are friendly, wako friendly sana. Alafu pia kibiashara. Okay, kuna environment ni sawa pia. Like ni mahali pa biashara that is.
Na mutegari au ni watu wakinyera muthia jwa mubango jwa tojwa tuthunkume mwaka kiumia ke ukenge. Twete ambele kuthunkuma oni mbeta wa Eston Gitonga.
Dokera nankongo, iye e. Dokera nankongo, iye e. Betankaringa maula, iye e. Betankaringa maula, iye e. Megoso akamotu, iye e. Megoso akamotu.